played around O'Connor. Puck does come free. Hayden pops it back. Fitzgerald with a shot. Rebound in front. Scores! Zemgus Girgensons at the far post. Gets the Sabres on the board, trailing 2-1.
Yeah, Girgensons going to get his sixth here. And we just got done talking about this line. It's generating well. Hayden's had a heck of a game here tonight. The puck just seems to be following him. And here's his puck just going to be thrown to the front of the net. Zemgus Girgensons jumps in. This is Hayden back to Fitzgerald. The redirection in front. And it goes right to Zemgus Girgensons. Able to tap it in. And that is Fitzgerald's first point. Just a nice easy shot from the point, getting it through. Havoc in front. Look at three Sabre players to the one Pittsburgh in front.
Robert Hag now with Asplund in front of him. 5 minutes remaining in the first. Sabres get into the offensive zone. There's a shot. Rebound scores! Right on the stick of Zemgus Girgensons. And he goes top shelf far corner to give Buffalo a 1-0 lead.
Yeah, and that's going to be Zemgus' third goal of the year. And here it's just a case of the shot goes to the net. The goaltender can't control the rebound. Here's Mark Pesek fires this puck up. Here's the shot by Oposo. The save's made. And it comes perfectly out to Zemgus Girgensons. He fires this one far side right underneath the bar. Goaltender has no chance coming across on that. So it leaves that rebound out there and the bad awareness of the defense of the Anaheim Duck.
Carolina all over the puck as soon as the Buffalo forward gets it, or defenseman for that matter. There's a shot, and in front, did Zemgus Girgensons tip that
yes,
one in?
Yes, sir, he did.
5-2 with 25.6 seconds to go in the period.
Yeah, Zemgus Girgensons going to get his fifth here.
And a good thing with the five-minute major, it continues to go. As we said, Sabres power play under pressure all over, but they started to go side to side. Loosen it up a little bit.
Are they watching for a high stick?
No, they're looking for a high stick. That's Girgensons goes to the front of the net, redirects it past Ranta.
Or did he touch the glove? The high stick is what they're looking for.
Yeah, I think they're going to check the high stick here. I think it's okay.
That looks fine from here.
It looks good on that shot right there, but I'm not sure if they have other opportunities to see it other than what we do. But it's a nice quick strike. Minute 45 into this, still gives them some time here.
Well,
try to get themselves another one, get back in within two here in this game.
That's enough headsets tonight for me anyway, for the referees.
After video review, the call on the ice stands, we have a good goal.
That's good. Nice quick call.
Yeah, these guys, we make these calls a lot quicker than they do, and they got better equipment than we got. I'll take once again, here's the shot from the point. Girgensons just going to touch that with the heel of his stick. Knocks it straight down to the ice.
That'll pose him. 200th NHL goal for him tonight. Sabres only goal thus far. That shot gets in! Kyle Pozo with the shot. Zemgus Girgensons hanging around the net. This game is tied at 2.
Yeah, this puck is going to redirect in front of the net. And it's just a nice shot by Oposo, just laying it in there. And here's Dylan Cousins, drops to Kyle Oposo right there. And see, Girgensons is in front of the net. Watch him. That's how you take the vision of the goaltender away. And as it comes in, you see it go right off the shaft of his stick. That puck's dropping. Bang. Hits the shaft of the stick, pops straight up and into the net to tie this hockey game.
Trickles into the corner. Miller gets it back again. He wants to wind up and let another one rip. He scores! Somebody in front of the net got a piece of it, I think. But in one case or another, the Buffalo Sabres are finding themselves on the goal by Zemgus Girgensons with a 2-0 lead.
Yeah, Zemgus Girgensons is going to redirect this one. Watch 28 in the high slot. Miller's going to get this shot. And here he comes down, does a great job keeping that puck low. And by keeping it low here with a nice little wrist shot, Zemgus Girgensons just gets the toe of his stick on it, redirects it about a foot and a half from where it was going and put it right inside the post. And just some really bad defensive breakdowns for the Montreal Canadiens and back checks for the Montreal Canadiens.
Room to airmail this one. All the way down the ice, 15 seconds to go. Here's a giveaway and Frog scores! Shorthanded goal, and guess who? Zemgus Girgensons, that's what he does.
Yeah, he does. He's had a couple nice looks here this afternoon already. And finally, he's gonna be able to capitalize on one shorthanded. And the Sabres just coming down, as I said, putting very good pressure on during the penalty kill. And they're rewarded for it in the case of Zemgus Girgensons getting in there, in on top. A little confusion there. The goaltender trying to throw it across, hits the defenseman coming back into the zone, and it lays there perfect for Zemgus Girgensons.
Sabres win the draw. Time for a quick shot. Dahlin lets it go. It's in the slot. Back to Dahlin again. Lays it off to Miller with 1 second. Scores! Tonight, time is on their side. But they'll look at it.
Now we'll take a look at the clock and see what it says here, Dan. And as you said, hopefully you're 100% right. Here it's ticking down. And that was 0.3 seconds right there. There's the quick shot. Girgensons gonna come out, create a little havoc. This puck by Miller gonna be deflected in front. That's Girgensons there that redirects that one. And you're gonna see the clock at 0.3 seconds click as that puck crosses the line.
Oposo swings it back to the blue line. Over it comes. Back to the point. A blast by Bryson. Knocked down the rebound. He scores! Girgensons. Zemgus Girgensons was there, and he hammered it home. And Buffalo, after numerous opportunities, gets a 1-0 lead.
Now, Zemgus Girgensons is going to get his 9th goal of the year, and it's all due to the forecheck the pressure is able to put on the defense here of the Winnipeg Jets, and they're just all over him here, creating chances. Zemgus Girgensons is going to get one chance. It's blocked. He stays with it, takes the second opportunity, and he's going to find a way to put it in the net here for the first goal of this hockey game. But they're just buzzing here. They got Winnipeg coming to the bench. Their heads are hanging. They don't know what to do.
Oposo battles in the corner. He tips it back to the point. Kept in by Buffalo with a long screen shot. Knocked down in front of the net. They score! Slapped into the net from beside the goal. And Girgensons has his second of the night. Number 2 for Zemgus Girgensons. And Buffalo a 2-1 lead.
Yeah, it's going to be Girgensons' 10th of the year. And just some really good work by this line down low. Don Granato has talked about this line so much. He's relied on him starting games because he knows what he's going to get from him, and that's hard work every time. And here, let's see the support. Girgensons initially takes it in. The support by Oposo works it back to the point. There's the quick shot. Girgensons is taking a beating in front of the net right here, but he still finds the puck. Bang, nice little roll of wrist play right there. Throws it into the empty net.